Justin, a Cattaraugus County man pleads not guilty to kidnapping and rape charges on Wednesday. Prosecutors allege 61-year-old Francis O'Donnell abducted and coerced another person to have sex with him. The incidents allegedly took place in the city of Olean between January 13th and February 13th. O'Donnell is due back in court for motions on May 15th.